These days, woks can be found in many people's kitchens, and that's a good thing because they're extremely versatile cooking utensils. You can use them to fry, braise, steam, or deep fry foods. They're genuine all-rounders. We're going to be using a recipe for wok-cooked noodles with king prawns and give you our top tips for cooking with a wok. Chop all the ingredients in advance and place the seasonings next to the cooker so that you have both hands free to cook. Then you can put all the ingredients into the hot wok quickly, one after another. There's an easy way to test whether the wok is hot enough. Splash a little water inside it. If it's hot enough, the water will form into droplets. Now put a little oil into the wok. You can use any flavor neutral oil or fat that is suitable for cooking at hot temperatures. Sunflower oil or groundnut oil are good choices. Now you can get started. Saute the prawns on all sides and then add lemon juice. Usually the ingredients that take the longest to cook go into the wok first. Once they are browned, you can move them to the edge of the wok, which is cooler, and continue cooking. Add the cashew nuts and vegetables. We've opted for peppers, mushrooms, and spring onions. Make sure that all the ingredients come into contact with the hot base of the wok by stir-frying them. Now it's time to add the stir-fry sauce. Use 6 tablespoons. The last ingredient to go into the wok is the noodles. We cooked them for 4 to 5 minutes until they were al dente beforehand. Now they get added and heated up with the rest of the ingredients. Serve immediately and enjoy. Thank you.